Guys, thank you so much for being here at the 10th annual Hollywood Night fundraiser. After 10 years, we feel we reached such a great milestone. We're ready to have a lot of fun tonight. Tonight, we're about to have a great red carpet, a real Hollywood experience for our artists that record their music in the D.M.A.N. Music Therapy Studio. We got a night filled with dancing, dance routines, awards. The decor inside looks amazing. They did a great job setting up for this this Hollywood Horror Night, and we are ready and excited to party. So thank you guys for being here.
Thank you.
I've been I'm a D-Man board member, and this is the 7th year we're playing at the event. Just an awesome organization. Very proud to be a part of this. Z, thanks for having letting me be a part of this thing. This is awesome. The D-Man All-Stars are awesome. This is going to be a great time, first-class event. And 10th annual. And next year, we got a few surprises in store.
I got some surprises in store for everyone this year.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. For my love Notari in the castle east, to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abodes to catch a jolt from my electrodes. They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
He did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, oh, we're digging the sounds. He got on chains backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five. They played the monster mash. And it was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
Wow.
Out from his coffin, Drac's voice did ring.
Wow.
Seems he was troubled by just one thing.
You have the time of your life. Thank you for being here.
Thank you for having me.
Yes, sister.
Whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It's now a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool. Drac's a part of the band. And my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, the smash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Boris sent you.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And do my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on with a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
Mash, fool!
Easy, Igor, you impetuous young boy.
Mash, fool!
Why so serious?
To see, and when I look in my window, so many different people to be, that it's strange,
yeah.
So strange. You you got to pick up every stitch. You got to pick up every stitch. You got to pick up every stitch. Must be the season of the witch. Must be the season of the witch. Must be the season of the stitch. Season of the witch, 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 witch. Lord, 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 now take a bite. You think that everything will come out right, but it's strange. It's strange. It's strange. Lord, it's strange. It'll make you jump through hoops. It'll make you turn some loops. It's strange. Yeah, no. Talking about strange. So strange. If she lays that love it on you, she'll make you forget about home, yeah. She'll make you turn your back on friends. You won't never wanna come again. It's strange. Hello. Talking about it's strange. That old wicked witch.
The Inspire Award is just like the brand. It's someone that uplifts positive energy, thinks about other people, and just wants to change the world, helping the quality of life of a person. So then we figured what we knew after 10 years, C would be it. Z didn't know. So I wanted to make sure to be here to present it to him and, you know, surprise him, because I had to for the Inspire Award. So, but we love you. Thanks for inspiring and changing the world.
So, thank you, thank you. So this part obviously was not in my program. I was unaware. And now I know why you've been dodging my calls for the last 2 and 3 days. I just talked to Eric like 4 hours ago. I don't think I'm gonna make it, man. I'm feeling good. Before every event that we do during the Dream Come True on Woodward or the Hollywood Night, or when we go on cruises, before every event I go to the cemetery. And I spend about an hour just hanging out at the cemetery with Danny. And today when I was there, finally Eric called me and I was like, you coming tonight or what? Am I gonna introduce an Inspire Award? Are you gonna introduce it? I don't think I'm gonna make it. So now I know why you've been ducking my calls. My reward is the work is, I'm already rewarded. I get high off this work. I really enjoy this work. I get more out of it sometimes I feel than the beneficiary. So I just want to say this is unexpected, and thank you, and I love you all. Thank you.
Phenomenal.
Incredible.
Yep.
Nice. You excited for tonight?
Oh, especially for tonight. Yes, it's a very special night.